Hello, good morning. Sorry I can't be there at breakfast with the mayors today, but my wife and I are taking a little R&R. And I wanted to take this opportunity to thank Mike Hyatt for being there today and give his presentation. And also to Rogers Anderson, our county mayor, who will handle all the tough questions today. But I thought I might start out here on one of our current city projects, the 3rd Avenue extension, and the bridge that crosses over one of the branches that feeds into the Harpeth River. This has been a project that's been going on now for a little over a year and a half, I would say, and we're nearing completion and we're going to start driving on it this month. This is an important connector for our city. Not only does it help alleviate some of the traffic congestion and allows more stacking, but also it's an important piece of Bicentennial Park. What you're looking at now is part of the development for Bicentennial Park and a glimpse of the future for this land that still is undeveloped and that we plan have a master plan to develop in the future. To our left you can see this small branch that feeds into the Harpeth River and how it's being preserved and protected. And then in the distance you can see the Harpeth River, which is one of our most valuable resources in our community, which not only helps us with recreation, but also is a source of our drinking water and also facilitates disposal from reclaimed water from our wastewater plant. William, thanks for being down here with us today looking at this project, and I know that you're heavily involved with it from our engineering department, and wondered if you might want to make a few comments about what we can expect in the next few weeks. And you'll be addressing this to the Breakfast with the Mayors. So okay. You are my representative for Breakfast with the Mayors right now.
Yes, sir. In the next few weeks, we actually hope to open this road to traffic. Right now, as you can see, we've got some the contractor and our consultant out here trying to go over our little punch list items, making sure the project is complete and to our satisfaction.
There's one area of the development that hasn't been finished yet, and I think you called it Point Park. Tell us about what's coming here and when.
Okay, the original 3rd Avenue project was split out into two projects, which is the roadway part, which is now almost complete, and the Trail Greenway project, which includes Point Park, which you're now looking at, includes finishing the sidewalk and completing a trail system that follows the Harpeth River all the way down to the existing trailhead at 2nd Avenue and North Margin Street. So it's coming soon, possibly we can possibly start construction probably early fall, maybe complete towards maybe spring of next year is what we're thinking.
Right here, you'll be able to go from downtown all the way over to the rec center area.
Yes.
Just on a single trail.
Correct, yes.
And also along the Harpeth River and enjoy the scenic features of the river and maybe see some people canoeing down it.
Yes, sir, exactly.
We're now on Hillsborough Road or 5th Avenue coming into the city. This is one of our important gateways to the city. And for months now, you've been looking at these orange barrels that's blocked the road and rerouted traffic in many different directions. These are getting ready to go away. This is an important project because not only does it enhance one of our entryways into the city of Franklin, but it also is going to long-term stimulate economic development along this corridor for the property that's located along this street. We're almost done with it. We anticipate that there'll be a ribbon cutting in the near future. You know, one of the important things whenever you're doing these gateway corridor and economic development projects is to create a place where people want to come and walk, a place where people want to come and shop. And we think that we've created that atmosphere now on Hillsborough Road with this redevelopment project. So now let's take a look at another project. So now we're standing and looking at the widening of McHatcher Parkway, which we anticipate is going to help quite a bit with some of the traffic congestion issues that we're seeing in Franklin. We were proud that the governor was able to come down and participate in the ribbon cutting along with a number of other dignitaries from across the state and locally. We're going to go over to the water treatment plant and see some of the things that are happening there to upgrade our facility. I'm standing here next to one of the pieces of equipment that's going to be installed as part of the upgrade to the water treatment plant in the future. This particular one is an ultraviolet disinfection unit that will help improve the quality, continue to improve the quality of our water. In addition to that particular treatment, we also will be using advanced oxidation, membrane filtration, and carbon contactors. What this will do will get out almost every impurity in the water, including even biologics such as drugs and things of this nature that people worry about being in their water. It also will help us with the taste of the water during those hot summer months when we have geosmin in our water system. This is part of the first phase of the upgrade, and we'll, as the design continues to progress, the rest of the plant will be upgraded and additional structures will be built to produce our water. Well, we're now standing at the raw water reservoir for the city of Franklin. It holds 114 million gallons of water and could be up to 3 months supply of water that we could use, raw water we could use to make water. So this is going to finish today. I wanted to just give you an opportunity to see some of the big projects we're doing here in Franklin, and I'll see you next time at Breakfast with the Mayors.